Well, Columbus Day weekend is the last big weekend for tourists, and many of them are here for a spectacular display.
As you just mentioned, the fall foliage is reaching its peak colors in many parts of the state. Meteorologist Matt Zidle tells us where in our fourth fall foliage report.
For the fourth fall foliage report of the season, I decided to take a hike up a little hill so we can get a view around us. We're here at Bradbury Mountain State Park in Pownal. With the long Columbus Day weekend upon us, it might be a nice time to head to one of the state parks. Mount Agamemnicus in York County, going to see some nice color there. Also up to Sebago Lake State Park, and even farther east toward Lake St. George. That's a beautiful spot to see some fall colors.
You won't have to travel very far to see peak fall foliage this weekend. We're going to see it, in fact, in interior parts of York County, Cumberland County, and even into southeastern New Hampshire. Heading up north past peak in the far north of New Hampshire and also northern mountain areas near Rangeley, to the south of there, still peak colors to be found. And over mid-coast, peak foliage observed along Route 3 from Belfast all the way back toward Augusta. Leaf drop is getting a little higher, especially in the mountains with the recent wind.
Well, that's going to wrap things up for this week's Fall Foliage Report. Remember to get outside, take a lot of pictures on this long holiday weekend, and enjoy the fall colors. For complete foliage details, you can visit our website, WMTW.com. Enter in Fall Foliage Report. For WMTW Maine's Total Weather, I'm meteorologist Matt Zidle.